Okay, people, it is now time for the entertainment news, and we're starting with this one. Halima Abubakar quits acting. Nigerian actress Halima Abubakar, who is reportedly down due to a prolonged ailment, has quit acting. This was made known by her management in a statement which was shared on her official Instagram account, sharing several photos of Halima. The management wrote, and I quote, "Halima Abubakar quit acting. We are so grateful for all. We love you all. Thank you for the support. She's so downcast. She really did love acting. Thank you. Rejuvenate and continue healing. We all love you, my sweet sis. We are waiting for you, diva." End of quote. We definitely wish her the very best and speedy recovery.
Wow, that's sad.
Oh, very sad.
I mean, we all know her for acting.
Yeah, yeah, and she's been off the scenes for a while.
Mm-hmm. I've been seeing some terrible stories, seeing pictures, seeing clips of her going through a phase due to the illness she's facing. I just wish her the very best, man. Just wish her the very best.
All right.